Alright, so I'm looking at my channel, and I was thinking of what series to make. I can't couldn't decide what episode to continue, because the survivaling, I've lost the world save. Maps, Mindplex, mod tutorials, and vloggers will just come as they come, probably Chance Cube Challenge. I might make a schedule for that. I might not. I know, Surprising Mia, that we're trying to get that Thursdays. We're not always available, so we might miss every now and then. I could continue surviving, I could continue Sims, I could continue Hermit Pack. I already said that, but whatever. So, those are three series that I could do. There's also the possibility of starting a new series. So, I decided I would make what I'm gonna call a super episode. Alright, so I figured I would start with Roblox Theme Park Tycoon 2. Now, this, I have played it before, I have a general idea of what I want to do. Not played under this account, but I have a general idea. Skip tutorial. Confirm. Now. I gotta build a park. Oh, and I don't think I've played Roblox before, but the Kirby shirt. His curve is awesome. Alright, and now, of course, now they're all trapped. And because they're utter slobs, they gotta, of course, give them trash cans, because they already dumped trash in my park. I don't even know how they managed to do that, but there. Now, let's see, real quick, here. I can't look my own park. Oh, I thought, never mind. Now, I'm gonna real quick just give you guys a basic idea of this game. I will probably go back and play it some more at some point. It'll be a running series. But I'm gonna come check out this guy's park. And I believe this is I5KW. No, this is Woosh Park, probably by I5KW up here in the corner. Woosh Park. That's a very, very nice name. I'm sure he put a lot of thought into that. Alright, so. Let's see. Here's, I believe these are called vintage cars, because, you know, they're vintage cars. Oh, let me check real quick. Dental rides, yep, vintage cars. Now, how do I get into this building? I'm just gonna come in right here. Can I fit these? Okay. There we go. And I find the door immediately. Alright, so here is seats and stalls. Looks like this guy has a little shopping place here. Bathroom exit. Bathrooms. Not an exit. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? That's not the exit. That's not the exit. Not the exit! Where's the exit? There's no exits in there! Oh my god! Oh my god, where's the exit? Get me out of here! Okay. I just wanna ride a ride. How do I ride one of these rides? Let me trace. I want to ride this big one. Alright. Now. I'm playing this while my Minecraft is loading so I can do another Chance Cube challenge for this video. Ooh, this is a multi-launch coaster. That's nice. And front seat. And of course first person. Hello, Uriel. And Shane. That's it. Now. At this speed. Alright, I'm just gonna ride this coaster and then we go back to my park. Now, I could get Robux. I'm not going to at the moment, because I am bordering on broke. So I'm not gonna, but I could get Robux at some point. 2 hours later. If this is a multi-launch coaster, why doesn't it have any launchers? He has over 1 million bucks, look at that. It's either this guy or that guy. I think it's that guy over there that has that much visitors and money. SAO Lover 90. Alright. You know, this is better. Yes, finally. Speedies. Speedies, yes. The chain slows it down. Why is there a chain the whole way? Oh, it looks like it stops for that last. Oh god. I don't know if I can go through this. It's slow. 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 And it's. Oh god. Nope. Out. Out. Can't stand it. Come on, Brittany. Guess we're riding a log flume. You're good to see a ride being ridden. Why is it like the neon green though? Sploosh. Alright, I'm out. Alright, this guy's parked. This guy looks like he knows what he's doing more. Ooh. This is called a phase turbine coaster, and I have to ride it now, please. Yes, here. Just sit on this guy. Alright. Hopefully this is cooler. And I'm sure my Minecraft's loaded by now, so... But anyway, I'm gonna play this because this is what I've decided I'm going to play for the moment. Yes! Oh, that almost made it up with that momentum. That was close. Hello, other coaster? That's either a junior coaster or a wild mouse coaster. Like I said, I've played this game. I know this game very well. I actually have a very, very big park. Like, as big as SAO Lovers here. Or I think that's actually this one. It's like, not as expanded. I'm missing these back 8 expansions, but I know that. What the heck? Alright, so this guy has a lot of. I'm guessing he's unlocked all the achievements because he's got a statue of himself and a beefy computer because it looks like his park lags. And possibly, this is just from looking at it here. Doesn't look like, from what I can see, doesn't look like he has a game pass. Any other game pass. Yeah, this is i5wk. Welcome in the park, i15wk. Cool park. Welcome to the park. I don't know what I'm looking at anywhere here. It hurts my eyes, so I'm gonna buy. Emmett! Buddy! You know. I'm gonna come this way, through this tunnel, which takes me to the end. And this is Popular Kojo. Popular Kojo's been like, oh, what was wrong? Do you see that person scooting on the butt? Why is everyone else using such bright colors? All I'm doing is really just going to other people's parks and complaining about bright colors. I just realized that. I'm gonna go back to my park and work on this. Now, what I'm gonna do. Alright, let's see. Here. Oh my god, controls. Oh my god, alright, so. I'm gonna use the cobblestone path. I'm going to paint it this gray. Make it like this. And have a main road. I'll paint the middle. One sec. I just need to. So that move. And this is not what my actual hair looks like. In fact, Popo Games, he's probably watching this video. This is what his hair looked like for a little while, I believe. Like, in real life. This isn't anywhere near what my hair looked like in real life. Far from it. But, anyway. Now, I need to find bushes. Probably use this bush. And right here. No. Eyedropper. Here. Here. 1, 2, 3. Here. So bush. 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 Exact opposite. Delete the cast. What? How? How? You know, I should maybe be turning these. To add some diversity. Yeah, like that. Bushes. And then, if I come to fences and walls, skip through here. Where is it? Right here. Now, what I'm gonna do, as soon as I'm done with the thing here, probably gonna do something that will probably be a very bad idea and end poorly, but, you know. Yeah. So that. I have to, of course, apply this side over here. And now, alright, ready for this terrible idea that will probably end poorly? Hey, guys. On YouTube. There we go. Now that is something that will end poorly. Because, you know, pretty sure they'll all either accuse me of being a fake YouTuber or like spam the chat or something. It'll probably end poorly. Like I said. Now, let me check the range of these lights real quick. I know I can click light, brightness, 5, range, 60. Is that really maximum range and brightness? Nope. I need a lantern then. Take this. Need to do that. Light, brightness, range, 32. Sure. Now, all right. Rotate. Nope. All right then. We should have to go through all of these. Brightness, 5. Range, 32. Here, light, brightness, 5, brightness, 5, range, 32, and so on. Light, brightness, 5, range, 32. And then, if I take that, put it there, I want to rotate. And I don't think anyone has seen my message in the chat, which means it won't go as poorly as I thought it would. Now, light, here, 5, here, 2, alright, there we go, now we got that. Now what I'm gonna do, actually, is take this, like that, build a building there, 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 and there. Now, there's a little bit of building here, and ride there, there, and there. And still no one has seen that. Alright, so, I'm thinking I want a drop tower. Now I'm going to put it there. Exit. No, that's the entrance. Exit. Here. Scroll down, go. Entrance. Here. No. Yes? I think, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I think you guys may be able to tell by now, but I don't know what I'm doing. Here. Game is bugging out as soon as it. Alright, so I need Q path to come. That normal path here and here. No, here I will put a tree and paint primary color this gray, secondary color this gray, tertiary color. There we go. Secondary color to white, off-white, that's okay. Yeah. Come through here, it will do that, and there we go, that is the path. Now if we come here, set to 15, open, people start coming in. Now if we go fences and walls, fence metal. That. Only in the first game, it's already nearing a length of an actual video. Alright. Lindsay! Alright, now I can click up here and see. Lindsay wants to ride a drop tower. Tabitha wants to live at the park. Seth didn't think about anything. Cecilia is hungry. Now, Cecilia, what I can do for you is I can build you brick wall. Oh, my phone is dying, apparently. 15% battery. It's not terrible, but it's not optimal. Alright, so I want like that, like that. That, get rid of that, that, doorway, come in here, and this will be a food shop. Now I want, that's 120 foot glass panel, no way. I put this, and this, that's close enough, yeah, sure, close enough to window. And it's only 85. Sweet. I'll put that there as well. And then come back over to the brick wall. Now, let's see. Come through here. I'm hoping I don't run off money first. I hope I'm earning enough money off of that drop tower to get me past this. I just want to build a shop. Now, if I come through here like this, then I'm gonna floor it. So if I come here, path, planks or wooden? Wood is that, planks is that. No, I'm gonna take planks. Or wood, yeah, wood of a nice brown. And that's like almost orange, but still. Alright, now, block manipulation, concrete. You can use this for a roof. I learned this trick from some guy I saw one time. this game. It's not copying, it is learning from, so you can deal with it. You can deal with it, Matthew. It's not copying you, it's learning from you. Alright, now. Right through here. And then that. Right. Now, I want to come through here. Because I want soft drinks. Put shops through here. Soft drinks. Pizza. Get face. Ice cream. Fries. And, of course, hot drinks. Fences and walls. And what? That's not. Oh, what about this? Turn it into better, like, more like stalls than. Like, built in stalls. Okay, now you can't really. There we go. And if I come to others, right here. Put these along here. And there we go. There's that. Now I'm going to go ahead and take this and open this so that people can buy that stuff while I work on out here. Now, color that gray. Now, I totally know what I'm doing here. Oh, I'm out of money. Alright, now this will be close enough. I'm already at 20 minutes. So what I'm going to do is, well, of course, here, seats, table. I want to put that there, and that there, so that people have a place to sit. And I'm going to go ahead and switch to the next game. So confirm, save. And I will see you, I believe next will be the Lucky Block Challenge. Alright, see you there. Alright, so the world gen kinda messed up here. But, yeah, here I have a pickaxe, a scanner, 10 chance cubes, 3 chance icosahedrons, and 1 giant chance cube. So let's do this. And, alright. So, as always, survival mode, keep inventory on, and turn off mob spawning so there's no naturally spawning mobs. And let's get into this, I guess. And of course they look like Easter eggs, because it's Easter, around Easter-ish. I hear a gasp. Why do I hear a gasp? Invisible ghast, that is just cruel. Invisible ghast, are you kidding me? Now, hold on a sec. Hold on a second. That's not fair. Does it even show up on my map? Show mob. It doesn't. That's not fair. Not fair. I totally forgot food again. Why do I always forget food? Alright then. I got food. Alright, now let's see. Next one right here. Gonna try to run away and see to the left. Oh. Oops. Thanks. No, this will be very useful for me in this barren wasteland. Alright. I'll count that as a win. Everything not a loss is a win. It says no one spawned a new one. Is it a lie? That's a Portal reference, for those who don't know that. And if you don't know that, shame. For shame. What even was that? Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna take stuff naturally spawning. I just wondered what it was. So, anyway, moving on. Now, this one. Another Pig of Destiny. No, come back, Pig of Destiny. Come back. Pig of Destiny. Oh, alright, screw you too, Pig of Destiny. Moving on. Alright, so, another fishing rod? And I'm thinking this pickaxe is too good because I keep breaking the floor. Oh, okay then. Mustafa the Librarian. Interact. Chat. You must build your own village, but you're so lazy. Yeah, joke. Haha, serves that skelly right. Interact. Tell story. It was near there yesterday, I can't believe I didn't hear this already. Interact. Joke. You shouldn't joke that. What did I just say? I'm gonna leave now. And then, of course, because I'm messing with Minecraft comes live now, it's doing that. Oh! Yes! Finally. And, of course, the hole in the floor. Now, that one. No, shoot! And that teleport. Okay. Okay. No. Okay, I'll take it. No, shoot. Oh, shoot. Charge. I hit you. Shush. No, I hit you. Shush. Alright, now I gotta go open these because that's the rules. There are no rules, but, you know. Oh my god. Oh no. No, I've seen this before. They all turn into creep. Yep, there we go. Aha, they all just blew each other up. Jackie. They're all named Jackie. There we go. Alright, swipe. Blow up. There we go. Blow each other up. That's the spirit. I can just... slash vein... minor client... sneak. That just vein mines the entire. I'll take it. But, you know, there's more, so... my god. Alright. I'll be prepared for whatever. This thing gave me so many withers last. Oh. Okay. Now I just gotta store that, and if I get an anvil dropped on me at some point, I can repair that. Let's just go with that. Look at it as an upside, not a downside. Okay. Prepared for weather. Prepared for weather. Not prepared for weather, but ready. Okay, shoot. You know, I'm not gonna deal with this in survival. You know. Wait. Did it just disappear? What? Did it just seriously? Is that what it does? It just disappears? Disappears. I mean, all these times I didn't have to actually fight them. Alright, it's good. Drop a diamond block out of the sky. There we go. Oh, that broke very quickly. Alright, maybe I grabbed the wrong pickaxe for this. Boom. Alright, so it's this, and then a giant chance cube. Like this. Are you freaking kidding me? And it disappears. Alright. Floor's off. How far does this thing go? That far. And it just goes down. Alright, so I actually survived this time, and I didn't just run away from all of them. Like, I didn't open it, then run away. I actually survived this while not running away from all of them. It turns out, if you don't touch the withers, they just disappear. Keep that in mind for next time. And, I guess we'll move on to the next series to continue. Alright. Now, I'll have to, of course, decide Sims or Hermit Pack Surviving, Survival, whatever it is. And it's nearly midnight for me. So if I sound tired, that's why. I'm gonna make that decision, and I'll be back. It'll be one of those two games. No clue which one right now. I'll see you then. Alright, so now I am in Hermit Pack for the Surviving, and I took like 30 minutes, and now it's 12:30 in the morning. But, you know, I actually got stuff done. Like, I cooked fish. Look at my beautiful fish. You would get that one, Papo. Papo Games, if you're watching this, you would get it. I filled up this tank. That's just normal tool rod. Alright, so I need to now come. And I actually did a few things, like I hooked up a chest to this, I upgraded this with tool forge so I can make some more stuff. I'm thinking of making crossbones and bolts. And that takes, wait a minute, one little thing. So let's take this knife blade, put it there, because I want shuriken, but I'm gonna make a crossbow. So I have all the stencils needed, I just gotta... 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. Right, so I'm gonna make those out of cobblestone. Pot builder. Shoot. That did not go as planned. Nothing. something just happened. I definitely didn't just make a butt ton of. Now I want Bolin, which is 3. I want one of these. This, I believe it only takes one string, which is where I have it somewhere. Aha. 5 string. And, there. Now, part builder. String. And I will use that. Now, what else? I need fletching. I believe I can make that out of a feather if I have one. We go slaughter chicken then. Now, which does more attack damage? 7.3. I could have sworn there were chickens around here. I could have sworn I've already killed one. No clue what I did with the feathers. Or chicken. Here's chicken. Hello, chicken. There we go. Feathers. Thank you, chicken. You have died for a noble cause. Now, yeah. So, now I need to, part builder, build this, 2, think, alright, and then, of course, this takes 2, the right value, but won't let me make it. I think we need stick. We really need a stick, and it's just not letting me. Really. Needs wood. Of course it does. Because, you know. It needs 2 wood. Why am I having such bad maths here? There. I can pause this where they need to go. Like, I'm keeping sticks in here, cobble in here, 1, 2, cook that, there, and then I'll keep those somewhere. Now I need metals for my, well, I know I'm going to need gold for the casts, so if I take that, that should be good, that's actually enough, I believe. 3, 6, 9. I think that's enough. Take this one chicken and put it in there. Alright, now. Let's find out if it's enough. Should be enough for at least the crossbow. I will grab the ingot for any leftovers. And my dog looks so peaceful when he's sleeping. I'm blocking 2 ingots. Let's do that. Alright. If I'm quiet and not making a good video, it's because I'm kind of tired. It's after midnight. I don't even know why I'm still up. I need to make this video, so I'm just up because I am. It's Friday, it's fine. No, I'll probably be up late tomorrow too, because that's Saturday. That is enough. And what's left is 3 jets. All right, then. Good. Really? Golden is cool that fast. Right, now. No, these 3 gold ingots. I might make the bow limbs out of gold. Let me come here. I'm gonna use the book. I have access to that. That. Alright, let me look at this. Turn to the top. Two materials. I can't do gold, copper is well established, which is free bonus XP. So, is that what it can make? I'm pretty sure you can make anything with anything. Now, materials. Iron gives me magnetic. I'm just gonna make it out of copper and iron, like the rest of my stuff. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, so here. Come here. Of course, I need to turn that into that. 2, 3. For the bowhead. And probably the binding as well. And they'll just do the shaft out of copper. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Alright. So just gotta wait for this to heat up. Oh my god. So this might be kind of, you know, boring because I'm tired and bored. Now, because that light goes to the bottom, and that is now what it will pour. Yes. You see him bathe in the molten iron. Alright. And boom, mine. Binding. Iron to the bottom. Cool. And swap it out for that and pour the copper. Cool. And now I can go assemble it. Woohoo! Finally did a crossbow. Tool forge. This. That. 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 Don't have anything to shoot out of it, but I now have a crossbow. Draw speed 4.5. I don't know if that's good or bad. If it's bad, I can add redstone. Yeah, I don't know if that's good or bad. Anyway, now I need this, which is, I believe, this and that. Now I have to go this way and get, what is that, 2 material cost. If we get some building out of iron, which means it'll take so long to heat. Anyway, in the meantime, canola seeds. I could actually eat this if I wanted to, but I don't. What, the seeds give you food because you can eat them, you see that? And then the actual canola you can't eat. I probably hate it by now. No, almost. And boom, boom. Alright. This is like the size of a half of a stick. But it's takes up as much material as more than a stick. No, that's not right. Then how do I get the shaft there for the? How do I get a crossbow bolt core? Bolt core. Now, bone iron, blaze rod iron, reed iron, ice iron, end rod iron, treated wood iron. Alright, so I guess this is, how do you make this? How do you make these? How do you make the bolt cores? Alright, I'll be 1 second. Alright, I looked it up. And apparently, what I have to do is put there and then pour some metal on top of it, I believe. So if I just, I can ditch that in there. And wait for it to heat up. It's actually heated up pretty quickly, look at that. And, alright, now. That's there. No, I do that. I can't do that. Why can't I do that? Why not? Why not? Why not? I don't get it. I don't get it. I just have to make a new bolt core because I think I have to have it still in this cast. So put the med. While it's still in the cast, pour molten copper on top, I guess. I don't know. I don't actually know these things. I just Google stuff I don't know. Really, all I really want right now is to actually have a crossbow that works. Bathe my feet in the molten iron. Once that's cooled, I believe I can pour copper on top of it. No, it has to be. Does it have to be an iron tip? It might have to be an iron tip. I'm gonna melt down that air shaft, because that's 2 ingots right there. And then we'll use that to. But are these the only available? Oh, bolt core. Just normal bolt core. I think that's iron with iron on it. Alright. That's, but yes, I think the what I found online said, just pour iron onto a something. No, why? Why won't it let, oh my god! To make a bolt core, place an arrow shaft of any type into a casting table and pour any type of molten metal over it. The poured metal will form the tip of the bolt core. Then after making a fletching part, build, use tool forge to assemble the finished bolt. I tried that. And it doesn't work. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go here, here, here. I will get rid of an arrow shaft and an ingot, and I'm going to cheat myself in one of these, which is a head of iron, a bolt, a core of wood. Now that is 66040. So give me 660410. Not Minecraft 6604. I don't know why I alt tab there. Number 6604. Con at P con bolt T con there. T construct 660410. What do you mean? Bolt core. Are you kidding? Sure, why not? I'll take it because I've stopped caring. Now, I gotta come in here. It's reached that time of day where I just don't care anymore. And of course, it does not make anything because I hate this right now. So I think I'm going to end this part of the video here. I think that sounds like a good idea before I punch in my monitor. Alright, pleasant ending on a pleasant thought. Alright, I don't think there's any other games. So, hope you enjoyed. I think this will total up to roughly an hour. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, subscribe, etc. Share with your friends. Have a good day, night, whatever it is for you when you're watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Is it that? Yep, bye.